Hey folks, it's Rob, and welcome back to This War of Mine. It's day 26, this is part 7 of our playthrough series, and winter's here, so it's going to get a little harder for a while. The winter season probably will be a bit to get over with. Let's get to the nature of things. So you need some food cooked. In fact, hurry up. Who do I got that's just... Right, you're tired. You can go to bed. What's in your bio? My friends are very hungry. Getting food to them should be a priority. No, duh. There, you can deal with that. Since you're very hungry, have a bite. No, you're eating. You are dealing with a trap. Okay. Now you get your butt over there and go have a bite before Bruno decides to eat it on you. Okay. You go sleep in the third bed. It's just above freezing in the house. We're gonna need to sort that out. Alright, can I upgrade the heater? That's one question. It'll more efficiently burn fuel and it'll burn warmer. So... Nope, don't have enough components. Okay, just gonna have to throw fuel in the fire. Try to keep us from getting sick. Hungry and tired, hungry. You're just hungry and lazy. Okay. Oh, look who's here. Let's see what you got. I needed 7 components to do the upgrade. We might be able to get them off of him. Okay, let's see what you got. First off, you do have components, not a shock. You don't have any vegetables, which is what I'd really rather have. Alright. Let's see. We got a hatchet. And again, I could probably sell that off in exchange for making an R hatchet. You got no water. You'll take a knife, huh? Could be useful to trade that one for one of these knives. They ain't much use to me. Alright, so I can get... Yeah, 14. I'll take that deal. Let's see. Tobacco. I have to use components and the tobacco to make cigarettes. Trading directly for the cigarettes strikes me as a bad idea. If I need fuel, I'll scavenge it. Getting some decent meat in. Let's see. Seven for a piece of meat. Alright, that means I have some spare components I can make filters and things out of. Okay. In fact, let's put you to work. You. I need this thing upgraded. Go deal with it. Easy to fall ill when it's so cold. Exactly why we're dealing with this. Thank you. And you're my bargaining skills person. Get your ass over here. Forgot about that. So if I were to trade another piece of meat, what would you give this person? Alright, I can't make an exact trade because I don't have that much. So... yeah, you'll trade for 5 and a component. Sounds like a deal. All right. All right, let's see what's on the radio here. Nothing really for it there. Unfortunately, we have to reheat fuel with the heater. And we're out of fuel. Alright, you. Fuel from components, fuel from books, fuel from lumber. It would take to make a hatchet again. Yeah. Okay. Alright, sold my hatchet. It was a little wasteful doing the conversion today, but I wanted to get it done. Let's see. I do have 2 booze, but what I really need to do is use the booze before he climbs in the bed. Personal tale. Alright. End the day. Now, of course, I'm gonna send Roman out because he doesn't get along with people if he stays home. And Zveta can guard. So, let's see here. Where to go to hack up stuff? I haven't been to the decrepit squat in a long time. Okay. Take our brand new hatchet with us so we can break shit up. And let's go. what's in my depot here. Quite a bit, actually. Jeez, forgot all about that stuff. Okay. Looking around to see what furniture we can break up. There's something. Oh, and a grate there. Forgot about that. Well, I'll probably put together enough stuff it'll be worth coming back again. Like, I'm gonna put together a saw tomorrow. Take that back to the depot. Another load of components. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I guess I am coming back here again. Get it all transferred into the depot. That's a lot of stuff. I mean, it's no vegetable, but it's definitely stuff I need, you know? Alright, one last trip down here, then we go look for somewhere else to break open. Room. Right, need my crowbar and another. Gonna need a crowbar, gonna need the saw. Nothing to smash in there. Let's try up here. So, in there, yeah, there's stuff, but I can't get it right now. Okay. So time to decide what to haul out of here. Oh, look in here. Nope. Alright. Right. Okay. Not as much smashy-smashy as we originally thought, but, you know, overall, not terrible. Take 4 fuel now. Take 9 sugar cubes, so that's nearly a stack. Actually, I don't need the sugar cubes right now, and I am coming back. And there's other things I'm going to open. Maybe it'll be more. Bring back full stacks right now, Rob. Okay. The pure alcohol is a full stack. Could be useful in different ways. I guess that's gonna do. come back next time with a crowbar and a saw, and we'll see what we can turn up. And then I expect we'll actually have to make a third run, because there's just so much crap there. Katia froze to death? The fuck? Okay. That was surprising. And you can go to bed. And here, go and fuel the heater. More storage stuff, blah blah. Alright, that's maximum heat. Go to work over here. Okay, we could improve the front door. It'll give us an alarm system. It would use a lot of vital equipment, though. What I really need first is that saw. So, I want that made. I do have medicine I could give Sveta. So, okay. We'll do that. And you should cook. Except I think I would need to make fuel as well. Crap. No, we can make a meal. Okay. You walk over here. You're sad, have a drink. Maybe we can cheer some people up for freaking change. Well, he's drunk. You stumble your way over to the heater and put one more bit of fuel in there if you can. If we have any. I think I used it up. Alright. Tell you what, dude. You're gonna have to make some. Making from timbers. Make three for now. And you don't want it. Well, he is drunk. God, he froze to death. If we don't find more firewood, I could be next. No, you will never be next, because you're the one who goes out at night. Want to try again? Nope, too wasted. Okay, go sit down. Wow, these are some really drunk, horribly drunk people. And I gotta say, that's almost comedic. Ugh. This is so stupid. They're just wandering off into random parts of the house now. And why couldn't I break up this table? I want to know. Okay, guys, you just finish your day being drunk. Roman is still drunk, unfortunately. Right. And Bruno is still drunk. Sending Svita to be the scavenger streaks me is a terrible idea. A drunken scavenger? Maybe they'll bring back stuff? No, you can't even send them. Okay. And they'll sleep. Right! No guards today. Staying home. Sleeping it off. We were raided. Roman got slightly wounded. But they didn't get anything. We used up ammunition chasing them off. Okay. Alright, you're slightly ill. So you try taking some of that. You're slightly wounded and hungover. How about you go hang out in bed? Sveta is up to slightly sick. Okay. See if we can get that firewood made, huh? Well, hopefully it'll work out. Anyone actually? Oh, you're very hungry. You're just hungry. Okay. Dude, I think you're gonna have to cook. Some more fuel. No, we're not going to use components. I'm not going to use books. Here we are. Here, make six. Once he's finished the first one, put an extra one on the fire. Right. Okay. You go to bed. Even with the improved heater, I'm only getting the house up to... Okay, it's improving now. 13. They complain when it's less than 15, when it's less than 16. Your stomach is rumbling, but hey, you're not sick. You're just... You're not sad. You're just hungover. And I think for the first time ever, Roman's... Well, no, Roman's still sad. Well, fuck me. And of course, our fuel is burnt down off the feeder already. Right, it's after 12. No one's visiting. Ending the day. Okay. You're going scavenging. You're guarding. You're sleeping. Okay. Going back. Crowbar. Saw. Remember to sell the crowbar and make a new one. Okay. Who knows, maybe there'll be meds or some good shit in there behind the... Where are you going, dude? First things first, we go upstairs. Is that a corpse? Oh, Jesus. he don't need no more. Better be something good in here beyond that dump bottle of alcohol. Okay. Alright, now we go down here and crack open that remaining storage piece. Sure, it makes a lot of noise, but the guy's not going to do anything to us. Okay. Oh, the rag bag of stuff, that's for certain. Enough that I actually have to decide what to bring back again. It's annoying that it's so far into the house. Okay, throw back the cigarettes. Throw back everything. Figure it out from there. Grab the one thing I had to leave behind and then bring it back over and figure out what to bring. Okay. Back to that. Back to the dump. Figure out what's a priority for now. Singletons are annoying. 5 cigarettes does help things. I'm willing to grant that that's actually a considerable number of cigarettes. Water is important because I need to use fuel currently to generate water, so bringing back water is worthwhile. Back more timbers because they're directly attributable to fuel. And a bottle of alcohol does count as a stack. It's good for trade. Could bring back that luxury. One piece of fuel isn't worthwhile by itself. 10 sugar is good trade material. And bring back a stack of components. Alright, I think that's our haul this time. Maybe we'll do the alarmed front door. Freeze to death in the night. Nope. Nothing else happened, actually. That's cool. Very hungry. Very hungry. Hungry. Okay. Well, you gotta cook 2 meals, dude. We gotta get on with this. You're gonna want to eat. So we'll improve the front door. That'll make it easier for us to repulse raids and have a reduced rate of injury, etc. That's worthwhile. We'll have the house about as secure as we can possibly make it. And look who's here. Okay, Bruno. Let's talk to him. Hey, you can walk through doors now. Okay, I was gonna sell the crowbar. Did I leave the crowbar behind? Oh my god, I fucking well did, didn't I? Great. Just great. You got water for trade. That's useful. You have fuel for trade, but it's almost never worth it. No vegetables. He's got lockpicks, I don't care. Alright. Pure alcohol is a good trade item. So is jewelry. So is the moonshine. What else could I have? I have 9 water and 1 component. Doesn't strike me as the best deal. Besides, I need more parts, actually. I don't know if I need them, but I'm out of them. Instead of that, what can I trade? Can I trade you sugar? Eight sugar for 9 water. Deal. Sugar for tobacco. I'll make a deal. Yeah, okay. Right, that's 12. So 10 sugar for 12 components. Deal. Okay. I think I can play with what I have left here. Is there anything else I want off of him? I could get ammo. I think I have a fair bit of it, though. Yeah, 29 rounds, we're good. Okay. Yeah, I think we're done. Our reinforced door. Put you to work manufacturing cigarettes. And that will make us 4 roll-ups. Which ought to help keep away the sadness for a while. All breaches in our walls have been boarded up. We have reinforced the door and installed an improvised alarm system. Even if we're caught sleeping, we should be able to repel the most bandit attacks. I do want to upgrade the metal bench. Oop, sorry, dude. Finish that off, huh? Since it is chilly, do we have any fuel? tune in the radio. Communities agreed to send the peacekeeping forces to program. Operations due to start in approximately 2 weeks. Alright. More atrocities. Always fun. What's the weather? Temperature's still very low. Okay. Can we upgrade the metal bench? No, I need loads more parts. I could put together a shotgun. What do you have? You got a handgun. Do I need the shotgun? I think it'd be a better defense item, to be honest, but do I dare use the weapon parts for it? Honestly, I think we're done for now. Well, we should manufacture some fuel, so there's fuel. Some wood. I'm sending you out for a change. Roman, you can have a night in bed, sleeping. Wow. And Sveta, you can guard. And we'll visit the decrepit squad again, because A, we left our crowbar behind, and B, there's still loads of shit to bring home. Don't need anything. Everyone hauls 10. That I'm gonna send. I think Sveta hauls 8, like I'm ever gonna send her anywhere. Want to know my supply dump? Where's my stuff? Great, it's all gone. I mean, the whole thing. Fantastic. Well, that's a new one by me. I've played this game not an inconsiderable amount. I never had anything, everything just up and go. Well, crap. And that's a wasted run as well, because there's absolutely nothing else in this place. Is there a bit on the roof? Nope, you got that. Okay. Well, shit. Bruno, you come back empty-handed. Day 30. I got nothing. Hopefully that won't have a huge morale effect. Right, you go have a tin of meat. Sweet, I deal with that. Roman, you're my up-and-about person today. It'll be a bit different for you. Manufacture some fuel. We're gonna need a new crowbar as well. Actually, I should do that first. Ten components. I do have 3 lockpicks. Right, from wood. All that shit I left behind. Confiscated by the rebels, but I know one they missed. It landed in no man's land, so it might be dangerous to get it, but under the cover of darkness, we should be able to make it. I'll show you where it is if you help me carry supplies. Deal? Yes. Bye, Sveta. That's it for today, really. Enjoy your smoke break, guys. So, now I gotta make up for the loss of the squat being cleaned out. Where can we go? Get to lots of places. Let's see what we got. We got hotel, military outpost, St. Mary's Church, decrepit squat, brothel, small apartment building, warehouse, and ruined block of flats. The outpost will trade for booze. That strikes me as a thing to do. Got some moonshine right here. Hopefully they won't be unhappy to see me. In case they tell me to clear off, I'm just checking these out while I can. Okay, dude. dude. I'm not here to take anything. Okay, what do you got? I got water. That's something. So I understand the value of some of your items. I don't want your guns. I get 12 water for the moonshine. I think that's gonna have to do, to be honest. Hey dude. Do you mind if I check out up here? Alright, let's get out of here. I'm not gonna... They're all armed. They're all dangerous. I'm not Rambo. I'm not dealing with it. Got raided, but they meant business. We managed to fend them off. We're all armed. None of us were wounded. They didn't manage to steal anything. We used 3 ammo. Sveta brought back some goods from the aid container. 4 meat, 4 coffee, 5 water. Excellent. So, Sveta, you're very hungry. Why don't you go eat? You can go rest. You're very hungry? Have a tin of meat. And here, go to bed too. And you're hanging out with your book, so I don't actually want to interrupt with you for right now. Sadly, there's no way to tell them, like, when you're done doing this thing for your morale, could you, like, do this other thing? So, yeah, we're well stocked on water. That's good. Means I don't have to use any fuel melting snow, which is what this is here. Let's deal with the trap, huh? Okay. We need to add fuel to the heater. Make sure there is fuel in supply. Screw it. I'll just convert all the lumber. Better to have it converted now than to run out. Any visitors today? Alright. Check out the radio. Crime's on the rise, like I don't know. Advanced looters, yes, I know. They already visited my house. How do I want to prepare? I have a hatchet. I want to bring it on my next mission because I'm going to need to scavenge more. Yeah, I think we're good. One last mission before in this episode, and then I'm going to have to go and cut for the break. Right, Roman, you're my scavenger. Sveta, you're the guard. Bruno, you're sleeping because I'm going to need you during the day. I don't remember St. Mary's Church. I doubt I'm prepared for St. Mary's Church. I think I need stuff. Haven't been to the hotel, haven't been to the warehouse. We've been to the ruined block of flats, so there's really nothing else there for me to bring back. Haven't been to the small apartment building. Haven't been to the brothel. We have been to the decrepit squat, and there's absolutely nothing left there. I mean, nothing. Right, we'll hit St. Mary's Church. The concern the warehouse is highly dangerous, and so is the brothel and the hotel. But hey, we may have to be more adventurous in the next episode, because at this rate, I think I'm going to need the shovel at the church. But it may be that I need a saw to get through to the area I need to shovel, and that means I'm going to waste my time. But we're going to find out. What did I leave out here? An electronics component. I'm going to grab it now. Okay, we're inside. Can't smash up any pews. Oh, I can pop down here, though. Right, I need a saw to get through there. Useful materials. Really don't need a third broken shotgun, but you know, look around in here. Well, I got that shovel. We'll go to work. There's no point in me actually removing that. Alright. Anything over here? No. Alright, I can smash up those two. Also smash up these two. Looks like I'd be stealing if I take from that one. Ah, that's why I was thinking of I need a grate. Okay. So I do need a saw to get through to here. Right, and then shovel through that, and then I'm over into this part of the whole operation. Okay. Is there somewhere where I can dump up here? Is the priest around? Can I trade? No. Okay. Alright, the stuff I have is not adequate. This is a rag bag. I mean, it's fine, but it's a rag bag of stuff. And I'm just not that interested. What I really want to make do is make use of the hatchet while I'm here. Status of my hatchet? Quite good. Okay. Actually, no, before we even go down. Shovel, which I'm a lot more worried about, but I'm going to remember to bring it back with me this time, because I just need space to haul this shit out of here. Say fuel's a priority. Okay. There's our shovel. Let's take that back. If I was trying to be clever, I could leave it behind for use next time, but having everything disappear strikes me as a terrible idea now. So, okay. I can make their cigarettes. That's actually useful for the saw I need to make, but that can be used to bait one of the traps. Is that the haul I want to make? Leave the timber for another time. Bring back the weapon part. And I will bring back the two cigarettes for morale. Okay. Let's get out of here. It's a long way out of here anyway. It's like the construction site, a whole lot of climbing in. Okay, and that's going to be it for the episode. Thank you very much for watching. And we'll just see what happened here in the morning. Come on. Savita's feeling unwell. Not a surprise. Okay, that's going to be it for the episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great day, folks. Goodbye.